Tonight, February is American Heart Month, and tonight the American Heart Association hosts its big local fundraiser. Close to 1,200 people were expected to attend the Greater Cincinnati Heart Ball at the Duke Energy Center. The Black Tie Gala was emceed by our own Brad Johansson. The evening included cocktails, dinner, and a silent auction. The ball is expected to raise more than $1 million for research and public awareness programs.